Hello, my people. Happy July 4th of July. Nice. America's Independence Day. Right? Can see that's American flag. So, we're gonna spend our 4th of July holiday at the national park, as usual. So we're going to the national park today to watch it. So, me and my family, we're gonna spend our holiday. We're gonna spend our 4th of July holiday at the national park. On our way to the game. I'm a big fan of National Washington National Baseball Club. I'm a big fan, you know. I love my boys. They're great. They're doing it. I'm proud of them. I'm proud of Washington National. I'm really, really proud of them. They are doing a very good job. I see, I always represent. The W means.
Look at my crew.
That's my Olori Olori. It's National Park. So, we gotta go in now. We line up. This is the checking point. So, gonna drop everything you are holding inside the tray. You can see. So we're dropping everything. trying to get in. Okay, talk to you guys later. checked in the first place, so now is to we're gonna scan our tickets and go in. So my boy goes in first. My daughter is going in. I am going in. So, and my husband comes in, you know. So here we are. We are in the park now. Woo, can you see what I'm seeing? The stadium is filled up. Can you see that? Ooh, don't know if you can see it very well. We are in the stadium now. We are in. Ooh, I think we are winning. I heard the noise. Can you hear the cheering? Everybody cheering.
Amazon.
We are in now. We are sitting on our seats right in the stadium. So, oh my gosh, you see our picture? That's Ross. It's a good picture. You see?
Thank you, man. Woo.
Soda for the kids.
4. That's Coke. Big giant Coke. I see. Oh, you are missing. You don't know what you are missing. You need to be at the game. And here's my, you know, beer. Beer, chilling with beer. Almost gone. Okay. So here we are.
Washington is dealing with New York Mets. We are dealing with them. 11-2. 11-2. Can you beat that? Can you see that? 11-2. So we are waiting for the last game. We are waiting. 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 Two outs. Two.
Again,
yeah!
Guess what? We won. Nats win. You understand? The Washington National dealt with New York Mets, and we dealt with them. We just pitied them today, and we just leave that in level 4. You know. So, right now. The crowd is too much, the gate, so hanging in here to, you know, to allow the crowd, let them go, so before we put our head, you know. So meanwhile, let me just show you guys around.
You're gonna be pressing.
So, I'm still at the Nats Park, as you can see. Can you see that? Still at the National. I see Nationals. So, showing you around now. Okay, beautiful view. Can you see the water park back there? That's the water park. No? Here in Washington. It's a nice place. Fresh air coming up. Beautiful day, happy day for happy people and beautiful people. Hope you guys are enjoying out there. So guys, keep rocking. Today is a beautiful day, you know. The day is still young and growing. And we're still having fun. So from here, we're shooting out, you know, maybe gonna hang out in one or two places before we come home. Because it's America's Independence Day. And I'm so happy my boys did it again. They did it again. They made me proud again. And I'm a proudly Nats fan. Okay? Oh my God, Ross really tried. He tried. He pitched on the 8th inning before training came in. After training, and Perez closes the game, you know. Okay, guys, catch you guys later. Remain beautiful and remain happy, always happy. Okay, never a dull moment, always happy. Good.